Let's say I ask a data agent, what was our Q3 revenue? In this case, there's only one correct answer, down to the penny. It's not probabilistic. But imagine this scenario. The agent gives numbers that look right, sound right. It even cites the right table and the right reference, but it's wrong. That's what we call an analytics hallucination, when an agent confidently presents a number that's plausible but false. And again, in analytics use cases, that's especially damaging. As I said, there is usually one correct answer, and the bar for accuracy is very high, and users depend on that precision. Let's say if you're in the finance function and you rely on the AI agent for your revenue analysis, you need to be 100% certain that it's giving you the exact correct answer every time. The moment an AI system returns the wrong number, trust collapses. People go back to their SQL queries or spreadsheets, because at least there, they can trace the logic and verify it themselves. We've seen this across the industry. Even the best technology fails when users doubt the system's reasoning or can't validate its sources.